The visitors have totally controlled possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Jakobsen. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. That is that for the first half here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
And the game begins. Wonderful chance. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well. A goal it is, a confidently taken penalty. Say the angle was always against him, Lee.
Well, he can't score from there, can he? He should be picking a teammate out.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Bassi.
Ndo. Well, couldn't keep it. Jakobsen. That's very effective. Good high pressing. A bit sloppy in possession. Very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. Can they get in behind them? Is this the moment? There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Now the pass not finding its target. Teammates could potentially join in. Well, he's lost the ball. Getting forward. Couldn't keep the ball. Straight down the throat of the opposition.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Given away. An important interception. Relentless high pressing. Textbook defending inside the box. And with your opponents bearing down on you, no wonder you want to just get rid of the ball. Jakobsen. Well, he's given it away. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Hansen. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And possession lost, intercepted.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
And given away. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And a substitution in the offing. Over it comes. Karamoko. Crossing possibilities. It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot there.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Thou shalt not pass was the message delivered. And the referee says that is all for today. And the game begins. Wonderful chance. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. A goal it is, a confidently taken penalty. Say the angle was always against him, Lee.
Well, he can't score from there, can he? He should be picking a teammate out.
Can they get in behind them? There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. Crossing possibilities. It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot there.